the recording. I got these on so I can talk, and it'll be on there on my videos. But this is Gary. This is RealFlight G4. And this is Fraps I'm using for this recording. And this is, what is that plane again?
Albatross.
This is an Albatross that come with Expansion Pack 5. There we go. You remember how you keep the ground in view? I forgot. Okay. Yeah, I see. I put the ground in view. I like that view. You know, but I was using the auto zoom until I got this program my nephew downloaded for me. Well, I got the, so I can always see the ground now. And you can play this game online. A lot of people that get this game don't know that. You know, you can have all 10, 12 people in there playing. You can either host a game or join in on a game. This is a really cool airplane. It's come actual RealFlight add-ons volume 5. This is a photo field. I forgot which field this was. Do you remember by looking at it? Can you tell?
I forgot what it was called.
A lot of people don't know it, you know, but when you're flying, if you use your thumb and your forefinger flying, you got better control. It makes you a better pilot. You know, a lot of people see us flying actual models. They always see us using the throttle, you know, on them instead of just keeping it full blast all the time. Pretty good landing there. Throw a little snap in it. Maybe I can make it. There we go. Now, if I had one of these, this is just how I would fly it, like a Yahoo. The reason why I don't, because I can't afford it, one thing. Another thing is takes too long to set a biplane up when you get out there. When I get out there, I want to fly so bad. But, you know, that's one reason why I don't have a biplane. You know, because I like flying on big, giant scale airplanes now. And, you know, setting them up, I just, you know, don't really care for it. You know, putting the extra wing on. Pull the trim back here. This thing here don't have a tail wheel on it, so it don't really turn good on the ground. This is the simulator out there that has the most support. Right, Buzz?
Yeah.
RealFlight. And it's good. it's not as good as AeroFly. The latest version of Icarus or Icarus, however how you say that, German simulator AeroFly is the best. And you, in the latest version, you can, it has a where you can play the game online. This airplane really looks cool. I was making this little video here to upload to YouTube. This is a photo field. As you can see, there was an expert landing there. Turns better in the grass. Bring it over here so you can see it. There it is. Kill the engine on it. But this is Gary Troutman, New Year's Day, Kemp Tool, Texas, 20 minutes after 5. This is my first day of being cigarette free. I've made it this far. I want to thank everyone for watching, and God bless.